In 1892, their fear finally ignited with fire. The city recovered from the scorching, only to be burned again in 1932. By the 1940s, the ghosts took over. In 1962, the town became a state historic park. The only shots now are the ardent photographers capturing images of arrested decay.
Thank you.